Good morning, folks. Here I am doing my third vlog. Yes, I know the word vlog still gets me. But today, when you think of lifestyle and you think of like taking it to that next level, as a man, you've got to think about getting yourself a purse dog, right? Because every man has always dreamed of having a purse dog. Okay, clearly not the case. But if you find yourself in a situation where you have a significant other, a partner, that wants a purse dog, I just want you to have an understanding of what it involves. So I've recruited from Paris this lovely little treat. His name is Enzo, so I guess maybe he's Italian, not Parisian. But the first thing you do with a purse dog is you select the dog. In this case, we've got Enzo. And Enzo, you're gonna stay in there for me, buddy. Here, let's get another treat while we perform this amazing feat. We've got thousands of people watching us. All right, the next thing you're gonna do is you're gonna select yourself a purse. Now we've got our traditional Louis Vuitton canvas. This would be the Neverfull, and this is the large version. Now I wanna give you an idea of what all goes into a purse dog when you and your partner are in the selection process. First, you're gonna need a good harness because you gotta be able to, you know, hold that beast back. You've gotta have a leash. So you've gotta have a leash in your bag. Then once you get that leash, you've gotta have some toys because, you know, old Enzo's gonna need some entertainment. You wouldn't want Enzo or any other purse dog to be without entertainment. Then you're gonna have to have treats, right? You saw what I'm getting. These little treats are doing wonders for me. So you gotta have treats. Then of course you have to have yourself a little piece of Tupperware because, you know, you might have extra meat, chicken, salmon, filet. Look how excited he gets because he thinks there's a piece of filet in there. No filet today, buddy. Then you're gonna need yourself a little portable water bowl. In this particular case, I got the Brizo version. If you've not heard of a Brizo, that'll be on a future episode. I've got the Brizo water bowl. And then any good dog needs a fresh bottle of Fiji. Enzo, nothing but Fiji. Then we have our grooming bag. This has all of his grooming essentials. Brushes, combs, the little bun. See his little man bun up there? Then we need a pee pad. This is if emergencies only. Otherwise, he likes nice green grass. Then we've got a little sleeping pad. This is in case in the middle of an exhausting day of shopping or eating out, he gets tired and wants to lay down. I've seen this happen. I've traveled with this dog. Then you have the bed. The bed goes right on top of all of that. And once you get that bed just ever so nicely tucked into the bag, you put this delightful little guy in there. See there? He just knows he's at home. And by then, the quote unquote never full, well, it's full. And not only is it full, but this involves stopping at security, going when you're on an airplane, this involves buying extra tickets, this involves going through security. This poor guy can't go through security like the Neverfull can. It's a whole nother process. So when your partner, any partner, comes to you with the idea of a purse dog, I just want you to have total consideration for everything involved. Because when you go to eat, you have to sit in special tables. When you shop, you have to shop at certain places. When you walk, sometimes you're going to be told to walk other places. Elevators. By God, I had to take an elevator specifically assigned for dog owners. Not just any elevator. I had to take the dog owner elevator. So folks, all 50 pounds is in this Neverfull. The dog only weighs 3 pounds. The rest of it's the stuff. This is Jimmy Doolin with his third vlog talking about your lifestyle. Because again, fellas, don't just get the lifestyle you get. Create the lifestyle you want. Have a good day, folks.